Family of a 5-year-old boy who was thrown off a balcony at the Mall of America says he will undergo more medical procedures. The family posted on its GoFundMe page the procedures are non-life-threatening complications related to the fall. However, the family is also asking that it also says the boy is recovering and his spirit is strong. The GoFundMe site has raised more than $1 million just over the past month.